This little cable right here is legitimately the most useful cable that I own, and it's the reason that I'm able to very easily record my groove boxes. And I can also do this for synths, but it's best for groove boxes where it's just something standalone. So what this cable is a headphone splitter. It's got two female ports here, male port here, and what this allows me to do is split the signal that my groove box is outputting, one to my headphones and one directly into my computer. Because any groove box like the Novation Circuit, the OP1, the Korg Electribe, anything like that, will export a line level signal from its headphone jack. So if you record that at full volume, plugged into your computer's audio in, or potentially a handy recorder's audio in, you can get a nice, loud, decently clean signal recorded directly into, in my case, my computer. The reason this is so useful for me is that I like to record jams in lots of different places, places around the house, places out and about, change up the location to make for an interesting video. And also, I just want to be able to record jams whenever I have the inspiration, whenever I have the time, and wherever I happen to be. Because something like the Circuit or the Electribe will go everywhere with me, and so will my laptop. So this little cable allows for a completely portable setup for recording this stuff without needing an audio interface or anything like that. So the way this setup works is very simple. It requires this cable and another 1/8-inch aux jack. I plug the male end of my cable into the headphone jack of my groove box. One of the outputs of the headphone splitter goes directly to my headphones. That way I can monitor the audio of my groove box with absolutely no latency. It's straight from the groove box. Then I'll plug the aux cable into the other output of the splitter, then plug the other end of the aux cable into my laptop's audio in. Lots of computers should have this in some form, and they usually sound pretty decent, or you could use a handy recorder like something by Zoom or Tascam. It's a super cheap, super small and portable, and easy to set up rig that I've got going here, and I've used it pretty much exclusively for recording my groove boxes ever since I got into the groove box world. So that is it for today. Just a quick little video. Hopefully you found this useful if you hadn't been exposed to this kind of idea before. If you would like to watch another video, you can click tap somewhere over here, or if you would like to subscribe, you can click tap up over here. Thank you so much for watching, and I will be back with a new video next week. Peace.